For many people, retirement means moving from Iowa to Florida. It's the reverse for Pops. This approximately 9-year-old black lab came from Florida and is spending his retirement in the Hawkeye State. Pops lives at Western Home Communities' Thalman Square. It's a home-like environment specifically for residents who are memory challenged. The residents love having Pops around, and many of the residents share stories of their former pets. Pops is especially close to Forrest, who is 98 years old. The two moved into Thalman Square around the same time. Pops came to Iowa in February. He was one of 7 dogs that arrived at the Cedar Bend Humane Society after being surrendered to the ASPCA from a former dog rescue that lacked the resources to properly care for its animals. Now, this senior dog spends his days relaxing on the couch and sleeping on the floor. He even has his own room with his name on the door. He isn't lacking for attention, and he gets to spend lots of time outside in this fenced-in patio. We think Pops knows he's one lucky pooch to get to live here at Thalman Square. Pops has no complaints about retiring in Cedar Falls, Iowa.